We're just seeing Ghost in the Shell now.
What?
Ghost in the Shell. Wow.
Where's the location filter for this place? Can't read any of that.
Iwate San.
That's it.
Boy, they're using advanced kanji.
I don't really know what's happening.
Same. Do you know where we're going though?
It says it's 78. Oh.
Oh, wait a minute. Morioka was where the Olympics were. No.
You said rock breaking.
Anyway, so then Iwate Park has like the whole. Okay, now I wish Dylan didn't take my GoPro because this would be.
Thank you. Back.
Yeah, yeah.
I said.
I have lost track of how many. Wait, Manny, we need to figure out how to set this meme on properly. Because we're not getting footage of this. And if I'm not getting footage of this,
I legit also
made
a grip on my chopsticks.
Hey, Sawano, jump! Hey, Sawano, one more. Hey, I'm done. Hey, Sawano, jump! Hey, Sawano, one more. I'm sorry. Hey, Sawano, jump! Hey, Sawano, jump! Hey, Sawano, jump! Hey,
I got it.
Hey, one more. はい、さあ、頑張って。はい、さあ、どうぞ。はい、さあ、どんどん。はい、さあ、じゃん、じゃん。
I can't use chopsticks.
はい、さあ、どうぞ。はい、どんどん。はい、お待ちくださいませ。
I'm like barely getting in.
17.
You?
Yeah.
I think we're at the same.
I'm like...four behind you.
What do you think about this so far, Vijay?
A little weird. Just a little bit.
It's actually pretty interesting.
Yeah.
The lore.
It was a game between contestants.
Was it?
Was it? I'm just guessing.
So they served a lot of people soba and they'd say eat more and more, but when the guest would say, I'm full, I can't eat anymore, then they would still keep serving them anyway because, you know, it's Indian culture, same thing.
Yes.
Alright, this is like, I feel like I'm being, I
only knew how to use chopsticks, like, quickly. Just keep on. So you can, like, feel like you should just, Loki, just take the spoon.
Spoon
like that. Alright, you're not, I'm one ahead of you.
You are?
Just one.
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright.
The noodles are good.
Definitely still behind you, man. Dude, it's Soba noodles are literally my favorite type of noodles. Like, oh my god. We gotta go to this. I know this place in Shibuya we can go to, cold soba. Actually, we can go anywhere.
That was the one we went to last time?
Yeah, but I realize that place isn't that special. Like, oh god. Am I getting everything?
How much are you getting?
Like,
how are you? 29.
You're 29.
はい、どうぞ。はい、じゃん。はい、失礼しました。はい、お待ちくださいませ。
Oh yeah, I completely understand this now. Okay, I've now caught up to you.
Where are you at? I'm
not like
35.
I've been lucky to count. I have no idea what I'm at.
I'm gonna keep count for later, since you can be like, oh, I got this one, that one. We just do, we just do. A lot of extra.
Oops.
If that's not working, tilt it and just use the chopsticks to push it into it.
That's what I'm doing.
Like
flat
chopsticks, either.
They're
like tapered.
To better hold noodles with.
Your chopsticks are so tapered. The better to hold noodles with.
Alright, 41.
What?
You're 41? Yeah, yeah, like 43.
Yikes. I'm behind.
Hey, Sadon. Oh,
hey, I'll be tapping out soon, actually.
She's counting the bowls she has. Not the bowls that we have.
Oh, interesting.
So technically we can know what how many bowls are left in her plate, but I have to keep them.
This is just unlimited soba noodles until you literally can't eat?
Yep. So we're at, I'm at 48, pronounce that.
I think I'm at like 50.
Chopstick
names.
This
one's
back.
Five more. I'm gonna try and hit
50?
No, I don't know. I'm past.
We're both past 50.
Well,
I think I'm gonna hit like maybe 65 or something. Not too much luck, but I'm feeling it, Mo. You can't put the lid on if there's soba left.
But where?
In the bowl.
In the bowl.
It's disrespectful. No, it's just rules.
No, it's just rule.
There's nothing much in the bowl, so... Okay. We have the one here, I think.
Right back.
Hey, Sado! So! Hi!
Yes,
Manny.
Yes, Manny. Keep going.
Pizza,
jump,
jump. Hey,
Molly. Hey,
hey.
Hey,
I'm done.
Oh, hey. The meme lid on. Oh.
I'm trying to put her soba in here.
Gotta do it, dude. Do it for the people. I don't really know how much of that we got, but... Odd future.
Odd past.
Bye.
It's actually so nice. Alright, what's on the other side? I didn't go there.
Nothing much.
Any other interesting foods?
I don't think we reached the end on most of the sides.
Good.
Should we have that?
You wanna get takoyaki?
Yeah, I'm down.
It's right over there.
No, I already got this. I already got these Hakka noodles.
Wanna get takoyaki?
No?
Has VJ had octopus balls?
It's squid.
Squid.
He said it's okay.
It's very tough.
I love it.
Let's go.
See, I'm gonna get the Turkish ice cream.
Oh wow. Peer pressure by the children's.
Yeah, you're right.
It's that easy.
You got the camera out of the way to make a scene. So how does it work?
Do I have to use it?
I'm confused.
You never saw that meme before?
No.
Well, you just got booed then. Look at this cute little boy eating his ice cream.
You know he was smiling like a little kid.
There's a first time for everything.
Go ahead,
we're live. Hi, my name is Mani Del Soju, and I'm going to be driving a Toyota Corolla in Japan.
The parking brake is on.
Bro, this is the parking brake.
We are going to die.
This car is so small. Jesus. 40 kilometers per hour, easy. That's slow enough for me.
We're basically speeding at this point.
Almost. But I'm going exactly 39. No one is beeping behind me. I'm matching the line. We're golden. The only thing that's throwing me off is how far away the left side is from my body. Because it's usually right next to me.
Alright, so you see Fuji, right?
No, it's the other way.
Alright, we're gonna head in that direction.
Nanika.
Dude, this shot has you and Fuji in it.
Oh.
Like, you driving a car and Mount Fuji.
Perfect. I'm glad we decided to drive in Fuji-san and not in Tokyo. Tokyo would just, like, killed me in 2 seconds. Also, there needs to be, like, a Gaijin bumper sticker on this. But no, I'm just fooling.
As long as we don't anger the locals, we're good. Other ones.
Oh, it's still on. I don't know where we're going.
The mountain?
I mean, like, I don't know where we're going right now.
Oh. There's a mountain.
Yeah, I'm being a little relaxed. I think we're fairly okay.
Yeah, it's just a little bit of adjustment.
Also, these guys take wide-ass turns for some goddamn reason.
Maybe they're all gaijin.
That guy seems to be Asian.
That's racist. You can't assume his race, okay? Well.
Perfect parking. Alright, let's get this GPS going.
This is for you, Shimon. It's a rock. It's in the river.
Nice.
Hey.
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 We're driving. Yeah, I love to drive. But we're driving anyways.
Okay, there's no proof.
Yes. If anything happens, we'll just switch seats as quick as possible. There's Fuji. Mount Fuji. You can't see it because all the stuff in the way.
I'm driving, so...
You keep driving.
I probably shouldn't see it.
A little more. It's like we need like a bad. Yes. Your brain starts to hurt after a bit. I think I'm done.
Yeah, I think we're done too.
A little more. It's like we need like a bad. Yes. Your brain starts to hurt after a bit. I think I'm done.
Yeah, I think we're done too.
Thank you, Meiji!
Kimi no now.
So that it's I feel like we've met before actually, and then they say Kimi no the one. But she's like
right over there.
Yeah, she's over there.
I'm over here. Well, clearly there's no one there.
Yeah,
so that makes sense.
Thanks.
Yes.
Causing an international incident.